Okay, got a little heavy bag here, a little punching bag. We're gonna do some grappling training with the heavy bag. This is stuff you can do at home. As you can see, we're here in my living room. So grab it, go ahead and lock it up. You can do squeezes, okay? Just squeeze with your knees. You can do that for time. Squeeze as hard as you want. You can also do what we call around the world rotations. Just bring it around and back through, okay? Then you've got up, straight up and down. And then you've also got to the shoulder. Okay, you've got those few drills. And then you can obviously switch the grip with your legs, whichever is most comfortable. And then there's this little one that I like to do. Also, you're holding the bag on your feet, and you're going to push out and in, and then you're going to push out and sit up, and pull back in. Push out and sit up. And it kind of works like a V-up, but it's really helpful for your butterfly guard position. So when you're here, you're scooping up, just like this for your opponent, and then you're going to kind of develop that ability to move them. Oh, and also you've got squeezes, lock it up, and then you can either get, if you can get around to your biceps, that's fine, otherwise lock like this. It's called a butterfly grip, elbows in, squeeze, switching sides. Squeezing and holding for time. That's another good drill. Also for your ground defense or your MMA, you've got elbows. You've got elbows here, down. You've got elbows across. You got striking. You've also got a couple drills where you lock around the back. Right here, just as if you're holding the head, and then I'm gonna extend my guard, and it's gonna help me sit up. This is pretty helpful for when you actually have an opponent in the guard. It helps you open up some things. And then also, you've got deflections, and you're coordinating between your knees and your hands. So if I wanted my opponent to go to one side, I'm gonna start with my knees and add with my hand flexions. You've also got sit-ups with this leg still closed, still in the middle. And we call these elbow sit-ups, and I'm just sitting at a 45 on my elbow, and then I telescope onto my arm or onto my palm of my hand right there. And this is for when I'm doing my step over sweep. I'm looking for the arm out here, and I'll be stepping up and hopping over. Or also your kimura, you're looking for kimuras. And then you can do stuff from the top too. You can control here, slide your knee up for a knee on stomach drill, trade legs, just back and forth. And you've also got, you can go all the way around it, doing that thing, same motion. You've also got mounted arm lock drills from this. Even though it doesn't have any arms, you can still really develop your motion here. You've got two different drills. You've got one, just cross the hands, post on the dummy, and you're gonna hop up and make sure that your butt comes all the way up to your hands. And sit right here. You don't want to lose any pressure. Then I'm going to rotate to the side and sit. And you can extend if you want to practice your extensions right here and get your hips up off the ground. It's also good for that. And then you've also got the other version where I'm going to slide my knee up. This foot comes up Same idea, sit, extend. So, and obviously you've also got hammer fist drill, strike, elbow. A lot of fun things you can do with your home heavy bag. Doesn't take a lot of space. Heavy bags are pretty cheap. I wouldn't spend more than maybe $50. You can probably even find a lot of them at a garage sale here and there. So good exercises to do at home. It'll help your guard and helps you develop some smaller detail type movements that a lot of times get overlooked at your workouts at the gym.